Ever since I was a little kid, my dad told us stories about the Hopi people. They lived in New Mexico, Arizona, and parts of Colorado. We have traveled all over New Mexico trying to learn from this amazing Native American tribe. They lived in complex housing structures made of clay or adobe. The Spaniards called them Pueblos. So the Hopi are sometimes called Pueblo people. Sometimes they would build their huts on the sides of mountains to protect them from the elements and also from rival tribes. They often built their houses on a mesa. The Hopi were very gentle people and not the war type like the Navajos or the Apaches. They mostly kept to themselves and avoided conflict. In the Hopi dictionary, the word Hopi means the well-behaved one, polite and peaceful. They even have a phrase called the Hopi way. We have learned a lot from the Hopi. We have learned that they use agriculture, but they also fish and hunt too. They made fish traps to catch fish and crustaceans. They weaved vines to make fish traps and also to make baskets. They were expert basket weavers and they made great pottery too. Sometimes they hunted too. They used bows and arrows and also spears. Rabbits and jackrabbits were very important to their diet, so they often hunted and ate these animals. They also were very crafty in building canoes to explore rivers and lakes. Trout was an important fish for them. The Hopi believed some animals had special powers, especially the rattlesnakes and also the coyotes. The other animal that was important to them was the raven. The white-tailed deer is also very present in their history. The Hopi prayed a lot. After the harvest or before the hunt, they always prayed. They always gave thanks for the opportunity of being part of this beautiful planet. They believed that they were supposed to be the caretakers of this world and strived to live in balance with it. They were an extraordinary group of people with a beautiful culture, very connected to each other and with their environment. We have a lot to learn from them, and we will continue to travel to faraway places to learn even more about them.